Hey guys, Primetime Gamer here, and this is our first episode of our Golden Gun series. We're going to be showing you the SCAR-H with Reflex and Suppressor. And I think the best way to get this gold is to go into Hardcore and use the Reflex and Suppressor and just aim for the head, because it's going to be a 1-2 hit kill. And that's probably the best way to get a gold. Once you get that, once you get the headshots for it, the Bloodthirsty is pretty easy. Are easy. You just need the no kills with no kills with attachments and perks. I like to do them both at the same time so I can just get them faster. That's the best way for me to get a gold and enjoy the game.
So you never could call it. Don't need my name on my shirt, you can tell that I'm ballin'. Swish, what a shame, could've got picked. Had a really good game, but you missed your last shot. So you talk about who you see at the top, or what you could've saw, but sad to say it's over for. Phantom pull up, valet, open doors. Wish they all wait, got what you was looking for. Now it's me who they want, so you can go and take that little piece of shit with you.
I'm out of baseball, trying to go.
Like these guys,